I'd better go somewhere else. Reinforcements. I'm in danger of getting outgunned here.
Deutsch ist der beste Kämpfer der Welt!
Got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there. Got to find a way inside. Time to move. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls?
Kraken was never launching from here.
We missed something.
This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s. Targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this.
Klempt, melden Sie sich.
I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Moeller, evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Moeller. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken, and for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. Nothing else to find.
Thank you.
I can use this grass to hide. This must be the V2 wind tunnel. Jungers is due to visit here. Bound to be intel here that command can put to good use. Jungers. Right where the intel placed him. SOE want him dead. Hate to disappoint him. Find here. A winged V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE.
Ah! Wo bist du? Verdammter Scharfschütze!
Good luck walking that off. Cross another one off the list.
Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. You'll be slower, but travel further. Much further, though. Well, no point leaving it intact. Can't find anything else. Better move it, or I'll be discovered. Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Time to give it a new. Designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources. Aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. Running low on ammo. Well, no point leaving it intact. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. I wonder what they were carrying. That's all.
Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Anti-tank weaponry. Experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. This will come in very useful. Must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. We'll find you if I stay here. If I want that capsule to destroy itself, I'm going to have to find a way to launch it myself. These controls. The capsule must be operated from. Let's start the misfire with these. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Thank you. Weapons empty. Just dead weight. I've grabbed all I can. Better check the body.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V-2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.